So recently, there was this debate on the internet that had everybody talking, trying to figure out what the value of an expression was. So let's go through and use order of operations and figure out what the value truly is.
In math, we have these things called expressions, numbers with operations, and if we want to find their values, we must follow certain conventions that will help us come to the same value, so we won't be getting different responses and be confused. Now you're evaluating numerical expressions, and you've got this obsession with order of operations. You may have heard of this thing called PEMDAS, but please leave it in the past, or you might be misled to the wrong value. Listen closely. One thing you may find helpful is to break expressions into terms. They are split up by addition and subtraction symbols. First, look for grouping symbols. They tell us to do that operation first. And if you see groups inside of groups, stop with the innermost. From there we look for exponents, then we multiply and divide from the left to the right. You will see that terms are only left, so you add or you subtract from the left to the right. Hashtag GEMDAS. Yeah!